Google My Business, how to find keywords that rank on Google, easy and free. My name is Jasmine Wasid. My intent, mission, and passion is ranking businesses on Google 3-Pack. Google 3-Pack is the gold mine in local marketing, and you need to be there. I'll be happy to guide you to success. In today's video, I will show you the easiest way to do keyword research for your local business. So why do keyword research? Well, keywords is the number one vehicle everybody uses to find anything on the web. So how long does it take to do the proper keyword research? Well, for the local 3-pack, under 5 minutes. And why is it so important? Well, 90% of people find their services without knowing the business already. And we've all done it, right? We type in a keyword, garage door repair, that's what you need. And then Google gives you a 3-pack. Well, I don't know about you, but I remember back in the day when I used to look for a service and I used to look at the businesses ranking in the 3-pack, I honestly thought that Google had handpicked them for me. These were the businesses that Google trusted the most. And that's all I saw, honestly, that's all I saw. I didn't look at the ads, I look at the Google 3-pack. Well, you need to know what keywords bring up a 3-pack, and you need to be found in the 3-pack. So how do you find the most effective keywords for your niche and for your industry that help you rank better in the 3-pack? How do you do it under 5 minutes, easy and free? So here we go. Step number one, focus on keywords that bring up a 3-pack. This step is so critical. If you're not focusing on keywords that would bring up a 3-pack, you're definitely losing business. Step number two, add near me to your keyword. Google reported a 500% increase to the near me phrase. So if your keyword is garage door repair, we're gonna be adding near me, nearby, and in my area. Those are going to be your secondary keywords. Step three, make them local keywords. Google loves local keywords. So use your keyword plus location. It will look like this: garage door repair Las Vegas, garage door repair in Las Vegas garage door repair Las Vegas, Nevada. These are location keywords. Step four, repeat the process with your next keyword. Garage door spring repair, garage door spring repair near me, in my area, nearby, and then of course, garage spring repair with your location. Step number five, filter. Focus on quality versus quantity. You don't have to overcomplicate this process. See, for garage door repair, we can find hundreds of long tail keyword variations, but for the 3-pack rankings, you just wanna focus on keywords that will help you show up better in the local 3-pack. Makes sense, huh? So now that you have your keywords, it's time to use them. How exactly do you use them? Like, where do you place them? Well, let's focus on your GMB. The number one place where I find the keyword to be the most effective, it's in the GMB title. Don't go change it right now. I do have a video that tells you exactly how to modify your GMB title for better rankings. Another great place, it's your reviews. Ask clients to drop a keyword in the review. And number three, it's your GMB post, which I have another great video that will teach you how to make the most effective GMB post for better rankings. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe for more content like this.